I'm going to show you right now the traditional dishes of Austrian cuisine. Here's the pasta with the ham and the cheese on top.
I got you now.
Like Granny's book of recipes. Here's the salad, the regular one, and the pork ribs. Just imagine, this is the portion for one person. It's written in the menu, so you can choose the portion for one person or for two. And we choose the traditional Austrian beer. This is the glass of 1/2 liter, and it's a mix, you can see the brown color. It's a mix of white beer and the dark beer, and it's also unfiltered. All kinds of beer here, they're unfiltered because it's like the best quality. So look at these portions. For me, it's impossible to eat just for one person. So can you finish this lunch?